Sibiu salami, in Romania known as salam de Sibiu, is a Romanian deli made with pork's meat, pork's fat, salt and condiments.
History.
In 1885, an Italian named Filippo Dazzi emigrated to Romania to work as a bricklayer. Filippo Dazzi moved with his wife near Piatra Arsa.
S. quarry in the former village of Poiana Tapalui. Besides being a bricklayer, Dazzi Filippo had also a passion for sausages. Filippo Dazzi notes that weather conditions of Sinaia are favorable for the production of dry sausages. In 1910, he decided to buy a building in Sinaia that housed a restaurant, a wine cellar and a hotel, where he founded his company called Intrapreneria Individuale of Filippo Dazzi. Production of Sibiu sausages starts and became quickly a success and a luxury product. Dozza Filippo began selling his sausage under the name of Salam de Iama, winter salami, and in exports in the Austro-Hungarian Empire, was affixed a stamp, customs of Sibiu. Thus, the product was known as Salam de Sibiu. The name winter salami is used only in Romania and Hungary, though the winter salami, in Hungary is different than the Sibiu salami. After his death in 1943, Filippo Dazzi confided to his son, Giuseppe Antonio Dazzi, the secret of Sibiu sausages. He continued the work of his father until the nationalization of the company by the state. In 1948, the communist government nationalized the company. The company production reached 120 tons per year and employs between 40 to 50 employees. The company is renamed Intrapreneria pentru Industrializarea Carni, factory for the meat industry. In 1963, the Scandia factory has registered the trademark Sibiu sausages. And in the 1970s, the recipe was improved by the Transylvanian Saxons. See also:
List of sausages. Food portal.
Notes and references.